Accept that Christ, but it's powerless.
Ni gbogbo ba ta me yi sin ba je nso le ya ti de to ku jojo ti o gogoro ro. E o du ko ni se lati si lo se wa da ijoba pada for Israel.
Throughout the day, disciples were talking to Jesus before he ascended into heaven.
Won fe ki ile Israel ma se joba ara won.
They want the Israelites to be ruling themselves.
Awon ma bere pe igba wo la gbo la be isakoso ijoba Rome.
They are now asking, when will they be free from the Roman kingdom?
Igba wo ni je kesari lati Rome na o ni o ma sakoso.
Why will it be the time that Caesar will not be the one ruling them again? Why will we start ruling ourselves during like the period of David, Hezekiah, and so on? Jesus then told them, it is not for you to know the time and period that the Father has chosen that the kingdom will be for you. What is now your own concern? Receive power. You shall receive power. From verse 6 of that Acts chapter 1 to verse 8. They have been asking Jesus, if he's going to restore the kingdom. Jesus
does
not answer them. What is your own concern? How you will be powerful. You will receive power. When the Holy Spirit come upon you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Before Jesus died, he told them that.
In Luke chapter 24.
In Luke chapter 24.
In verse 49.
In Jerusalem.
Till
you be filled with the power. From up. Stand. Don't do any other thing. Don't go anywhere. Don't do evangelism. Don't pray for healing. Don't ask for blessings. Just stand. Before you can do anything. It is until you are filled with the power from on high.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Christian life,
our own Christian life. Why it is as useless as this?
Useless as this. Fine. Bo mo se lori.
This is not how the life of Christian ought to be.
Abaru pebe. Bo mo lori. Bi ope. Hey, what are you?
The power we ought to receive. We didn't receive it.
If you know,
the love of God cannot be doing with the flesh.
The will of God.
No one can do the will of God without receiving power. That is why Jesus told his disciples that tarry in Jerusalem. Do nothing. There's nothing you can do unless you have been filled with power. That is when you can do anything. Do not be a powerless Christian. There is danger in being a powerless Christian. And I want to tell you that we Christians of
Christ,
we are so powerless. We are not running under this. We are in the period of grace. We are in the period of grace. And the grace itself is saying, look at what Apostle Paul said. 2 Timothy. Chapter 2, verse 1. This is what grace is saying. Be strong in the grace of Jesus Christ. That means grace did not cover us being a powerless one. Grace didn't say we should pursue power. Let me tell you, sir. Truly, we are in a period of grace. But still, we must be powerful.
ewo arifin lati eni.
It is a great
mo fa so pe abuku to lagbara ni.
A great shame.
Awon Christianity joni.
The Christians of the olden days.
E je so ni pe awon apostles.
Let's talk about the apostles.
E je so ni pe awon ijo ti awon ti ato wa bo apostles dasile.
The church that was created by the apostles.
E je wa mu wa si 1930.
Let's bring it to 1930.
Ni igba ti so ji lade ni the apostles ti Christ.
When great revival arose in Christ Apostolic Church.
Abuku nla ni pe awon Christianity akoko yi a o ri kankan se bi en ti jo si.
It is a great shame that we Christians of today cannot do things like the Christians of old.
Akankun fun aroje.
We are just full of complaints.
Akankun fun ejo.
We are just full of thoughts.
Akankun fun arinka.
We are just full of walking around.
Olorun lo mo ye le won nikan lo mi de lo se kan.
God, I know the number of prophets some people have visited.
Igba be ni pe woni o si lowo ba ni o gbogbo aye
ko. Their faith is that prophets will just take away your problem.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Abun aba dakun fun o.
Until they will add to it.
Ki mo ni wo se? Ko te da nu. Ah, lo ba dele kan ti ani ma jo be la.
When you get to the day you talk
cross.
Danger for you to eat okra.
O tun dele kan.
You get to another one.
Ome eniyan.
Said son of man.
Ẹ̀fọ́ ni wọ́n fi ń jọmọ èèyàn lógun. Gọ́ọ̀mẹ̀ lọ yára kó yára fún.
Don't eat vegetable soup.
Ó di mẹ́rin. Nígbà tó dé wájú mi.
When you get to another.
Ewu ńlá ní ọjọ́ ọmọ ènìyàn.
See great danger before the
sun. Tíba lọ ń jẹ ewé rú.
If you are eating ewé
rú. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ṣé mo ti kó wá sá?
I love eating okra soup. If she cooks it, she will put fresh fish there. She will put
Christianity,
they are given the power to heal.
nínú ìjọ méje ti Asia.
Out of the seven churches in Asia.
Tí àpérò ìjọ Philadelphia.
That one church of Philadelphia.
Tí Jésù lọ rí ní tó tẹ lọ́rùn
nìyẹn. That Jesus was satisfying
with them. Ìjọ nìkan ni a máa ń pè ní ìjọ tí ò ní àánú sí.
Ìjọ that doesn't have any place.
Ìjọ kẹsàn tí Jésù ò ní àánú sí sí.
Ìjọ that Jesus doesn't have any place.
Nǹkan tó kú Jésù lórí nínú ìwọ ni pé.
One of the things that impressed Jesus.
Jésù sọ̀rọ̀ ní ìwé ìfi orí kẹta.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes, ekete.
Seven.
Tule ikeba.
Seven.
Oni lo beka, igbo bele ko to skare ni waju re.
Seven before you are put up.
Nitori ti won ni agbara die.
You have a little strength.
Nitori ti won ni agbara die.
You have a little strength.
Ile ipe ki Jesu le ni itelorun lori igbe aye wa.
You want to go from his side where the one are last.
Won ni gba ti a ma de Christiani alagbara.
You want to go to a powerful
place. Hallelujah.
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 I told you what that man told me yesterday. So pity my weakness is not here.
Hallelujah.
She brought three things. She brought the soil of the land. She brought anointing. Tell that to wait. You bring that water. I will back before
you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I said, you make it.
And the person for shooting is already dead.
I said, you bear him.
The person taking their lives.
Don't you look at the end of the
day? That is remaining in.
Lost
Christ. Let you not see a powerless
lifestyle.
Do not be a powerless Christian. If you are a powerless Christian,
you are dealing
in great danger. That is the first reason.
Why
you will not be a powerless Christian? First reason is that. Is a powerful one. And your bad people say, if it is a child that the tiger bears,
you bad your mind, and a puya, or Matea Babi, and I did to her. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Good level. God told me. What time? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Then you lay both for what time? Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Power.
Met him in power.
Most of
all that's falling in It's not dangerous to be a balanced Christian.
Number four.
The fourth one.
Every
morning,
Yosu te wa du pẹtẹ la.
Now put trap at front of the motor.
Only baba fẹ lọ da lu ẹwọ pẹ ara.
When she was now cooking the night that she will
leave. Ibi Joe sun si.
That's where she will see.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Asẹ́nì kan ló ti wọ inú ẹgbẹ́ pé níwọ̀ ìgbà tó ọkọ tó ń fi ilẹ̀ tó fẹ́ kò ní bímọ fún.
It is someone that has entered the society that
she.
I'm not the one that chose to lay a prayer for her. I'm not the one that prayed for her. I'm not the one
that prayed for her.
I'm not only use my calling to release
her.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The day the battle will be
won.
She was sleeping as usual. Because she was for her own wife. She has
followed
her. He went to the first flat. Where is this lady? She has the second flat. Where is this lady?
I
might have gone to the
church.
She just came to church. She
saw
two at the entrance.
Just
said, come outside. And that was how the battle was over. She has given birth to love.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
As you want, I'm calling him. And I'm sorry, you know, you see. And I'm sorry, you know, you see. Let's just praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. That was how she was free. He said, you believe me for
one.
And when you didn't see,
you
will not say, I will go back to my former house.
Then
you will sit
out.
You will not come.
You
will not start.
How can
I see? I see the day that is sweat. Look at what's the
tea.
And this is empty.
It's
empty.
You will not come back. You will not come
back.
Protection.
Let me tell you. The power of God is the protection of
Christ.
God give us the patience.
Let them know.
Deliver us from all evil.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And they went to report. What this man?
He didn't allow us
1989. That was
my
it was my father that did it with them. God that did it with them.
So Timothy, you are a power, you know that woman.
Who are you afraid of? Look at that man that will come for you. He was so afraid.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Only you will have to say, I am. Matthew chapter 10 for verse 1. fact, you all say,
where are all my irreverent?
Yes. Peace.